Is it wickedness? Is it weakness? You decide. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Jason Belton, the fearless leader, and today I would like to tell you a little bit about a party, the Black Panther Party. The Black Panther Party, originally the Black Panther Party for Self-Defense, was a black power political organization founded by college students Bobby Seale and Huey P. Newton in 1966 in Oakland, California. The Black Panther Party's core practice was its open carry armed citizens patrol, which was designed to monitor the behavior of police officers of the Oakland Police Department and challenge police brutality in the city. Black power. But when these brothers heard Stokely Carmichael of the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee, also known as SNCC, begin calling for the uplift and self-determination of African Americans, immediately after, these young men would embrace black power as part of their platform. In 1969, a variety of community social programs became a core activity. The party instituted the Free Breakfast for Children's program to address food injustice. Black power. So now black children could sit down to free breakfast before school. And on the menu, chocolate milk, eggs, meat, cereal, and fresh oranges. But guess who was providing the food? Not the federal government. You guessed it. Instead, breakfast was served thanks to the Black Panther Party by black men and women to black boys and girls. Black power. The Black Panthers' free breakfast for school children's program fed tens of thousands of hungry kids. It was just one facet of a wealth of social programs created by the party, and it helped contribute to the existence of federal free breakfast programs today. Black power. President Obama must have been around 8 years old when the Black Panthers lived out one of his famous quotes. Change will not come if we wait for some other person or some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for. We are the change that we seek. I want to salute the Black Panther Party for not waiting for someone else to feed our black children and empower our black communities. Black power. Fearless leader. Out.